Well, earlier this month, police in St. Johnsbury were notified of an embezzlement scheme through the East Burke Congregational Church. And they arrested 72-year-old Gerald Prevost, who reportedly embezzled a large sum of money through the church back in July. And members of the church notified police, and the investigation revealed four separate occasions of embezzlement. A court date is currently set for September 19th.